Good morning, good morning, good morning. I hope all is well. I hope everyone had a great evening. I hope you worked on your vessel today. I hope that all is well in the camp. God is so good. He's a great God. I thank him for favor. I thank him for his many blessings. Today is the day that the Lord has made. I will rejoice, and I'm glad in it. This morning while working out, my bike is in my living room. Someone slid something under my door. I'm kind of used to it because I'm the living, you guys know, for my building. So I'm used to seeing notes and stuff on my door. So when I finished, I retrieved it. And you guys, I am on the receiving end. It was a card. And it just simply says, while you're on the mend, a special get well greeting with a lot of caring in it. Hope you're steadily improving, feeling better every minute. Thank you, April. It was so nice that you took the time to think about me and you acted on it. You know, social media makes it so nice and easy for us to communicate with people. So when someone takes the time to go and get a card, that moved me. And then last night, I was blessed again. Not that I do this on a regular because I am working on my vessel, but bam, Brenda, she knows that I love grape soda. And not only did she get me one, she got me three. She got me two last night and she got me one a couple days ago. So Brenda, thank you, thank you, thank you. You're helping me with my cheat days. I appreciate you. And you guys, I also want to thank you. My first goal for my channel was 100 views because then people can chat with you. We've doubled it. So that is also put a smile on my face. I thank you guys for motivating me, encouraging me, and I hope I can live up to your standards. I'm asking for your continued support. Now I am trying to reach, my second goal is 500 views. I hope that I can be a blessing. I want the platform to tell my story, to motivate, share my craft, and be an encourager for someone. So I thank you guys for your support. With that being said, continue to work on your vessel. If you tuned in last night, you know I'm also working on a bag for one of my friends. It's a cosmetic bag. She's going to surprise a family member with it. I didn't get to do a lot last night because I had a busy, busy day. Of course, I'm sure I'm not the only one that waited till the last minute to do our taxes. So I showed you my lining. So if you tune in tonight, fingers crossed, we're going to finish it. That being said, continue to be a blessing to someone. You see what it did for me. It will lift someone's spirit and will brighten their day, put a smile on my face. Not only will you be a blessing to them, but it will bless you as well. You don't know when you're going to be on the receiving end. All right. I love you guys. Tune in. Thank you again for your support. 5-pound challenge for this month. You can do it. We're going to be great. Love you guys. You are blessed. You're healed. And you are delivered.